perform your obligated duty, because action is indeed better than inaction. Set your heart upon your work, but never its reward.